food for the poor, polluted and unsafe to eat. Restaurants generally didn't sell them. Burgers were served at lunch carts parked near factories, at circuses and carnivals. It was widely believed that ground beef was made from rotten old meat full of chemical preservatives. The hamburger habit is just as safe. One food critic warned, as getting meat out of a garbage can. The hamburger's reputation wasn't helped when murderers started using ground beef to kill people. In 1910, Alexander J. Moody, a wealthy baker from Chicago, died after someone put poison in his burger. The police were never able to solve the case. 1 year later, a Chicago pie maker was poisoned the same way. Similar murder stories appeared in newspapers. Across the United States, ground beef seemed like the perfect food in which to hide a deadly poison. The widespread fear of hamburgers caused a great deal of frustration among the butchers. They liked to grind leftover pieces of beef into hamburger meat. They liked selling every scrap of meat in the store. They didn't want to waste any of it, but most customers preferred to buy solid pieces of steak. That way, you could see exactly what you were buying and feel confident there was nothing poisonous in it. In 1925, when New Yorkers were asked to name their favorite meal, hamburger ranked 19th. Of the 180,000 people who voted for their favorites, just 2,912 voted for hamburger. It beat out
Gelf
fish. With the burger lost.